guy.
Cowbell.
Cowbell guy. I'm missing this joke.
It was an SNL skit.
Is it funny? This is funny? Okay.
It was actually a very funny skit.
Excellent.
Did it have...
It's
an animated one.
Oh, I love this one.
Oh, this is from the Olympic thing. Wasn't it?
It's going so slow. Why is it going so slow?
Because we can't do animated GIFs.
Oh, that's too bad.
Oh. This is anime something. Stick figure anime.
The beginning of this showed a closed door, and the guy's trying to get through a closed door. So that's the story here. But as you can see, he's trying all kinds of ludicrous methods to try and get through this door.
It reminds me of the Olympic video that we showed that one time with the stick figures doing Olympic sports.
It looks much better if it's actually running fast.
Did you submit this, Ronan?
No, I didn't actually.
Oh, that's cool. It's like anime.
Oh, yeah. He's doing the lightsaber thing, and then he goes to, like, starts using superpowers. He's apparently a rocket launcher.
That's funny.
This is incredible vomit power.
This is actually pretty good. Okay. Even slow motion is funny. Laser beam.
He's got the laser. I think this is like... No, this isn't it yet.
It's the bomb going off now.
Now he's going to do all the anime poses mixed in. Oh, he's summoning the big monster, and the big monster's going to try and bring it down.
This is quite an icon.
This is actually a takeoff right out of a Miyazaki film, Nausicaa, Valley of the Wind.
Now, this is someone's Live Journal icon?
This is too big for a Live Journal icon.
No, this is just an animated GIF that got spread around the internet. Okay, now we go into the anime pose montage as he's trying to do all these kung fu moves to open it up.
I was going to say, LiveJournal would, like, crash if this was used as an icon.
Yeah, it would choke it out.
It really would.
It'd be like, no, you're not getting in here.
Not going to happen.
Now, LiveJournal just opened up 6 icons for free users. You can use 6 now, so you can actually get all your expressions going.
That's
cool.
All right, now he turns into, like, the... I think he's going to turn into some kind of, like, demonic slash angelic...
Stick figure. So Yappy, you want me to animate you a bunch of icons?
Rawr.
Different facial expressions? You don't post really a lot to your icon to your Live Journal. I think Yappy's last post was his birds. He took a picture of a bird.
The bird.
Was that it?
He replies quite
a bit.
All
right, so here's the thing. And it was, of course, a pull door. And we missed the punchline because now we have Stop Hammer Time.
Oh, I love that one. That's a good one.
Yeah, there you go. Pull door. If he had just tried to pull the door, he would have opened it.
Hammer time.
Oh, Hammer that's time. Good. Okay.
Touch this. Jesus saves the rest of you.
Take full damage.
Oh, my gosh. That's so wrong.
Spider-Man
made you gay.
Go, Spider-Man.
Oh, I haven't seen this since the internet started.
What was the little jingle that this went?
Spider-Man. I'm not gay. I'm not gay. But I dance around in a gay way. I'm not gay.
Spider-Man.
Just made you gay.
Spider-Man dance just made you gay.
And the pelvic thrust.
There it is. Spider-Man made you gay. I was going to say that now. Nope, maybe not.
Oh, well.
Wow, those are some awesome icons.
All right, please, just nobody tell me what this wig was originally used for.
A part of Poink's anatomy. Below the waist.
Pubes.
Oh.
Well, neat. Thanks for sending in those 2005's funniest icons.
Suddenly, I can't take enough showers.
But I think my favorite is still Cargo Weasel and Pimpin, without a doubt. That and O'Reilly. The little bird, right? The little pigeon?
Mm-hmm.
O-R-L-Y, it says it on his chest.
I thought I did.
O'Reilly? And he just looks like O'Reilly?
O'Reilly?
Does anyone know what I'm talking about? Send us a link.
No, sorry, dude.
What? Am I the only one who gets on the internet? Yes.
No, but You're the only one who goes to the terrible places of the internet.
Oh,
I
go bad places.
You go the bad places.
I go to the places that get blocked from
Yeah,
servers.
The places with all the viruses.
The naughty places.
And the titties and the kinky hentai.
Hey, Mutt.
Someone I don't even know sent me a link via email to a porn site.
Dun, dun,
That's
dun.
Amazing. An email. Some nice guy I didn't even know ever out of nowhere just sends me a link. Look at free porn. I would have never found porn on the internet by myself.
Oh, seriously, come on.
Thank
so
you
hard.
Very much, random person.
It's so hard to find.
Hey,
Mike.
Yes.
Do you remember the link that I sent you this afternoon? I found a link that someone sent me of a guy that was completely drunk to the point of being passed out.
Do you have that?
It's on E-Bombs World.
Oh, yes.
Go to E-Bombs World if
yeah,
you could.
I saw that one.
This is funny
This
stuff.
Guy
this
is
was good.
He's so passed out, his friends are drawing on his face with a Magnum 44 marker, and then they're like squeezing his face and opening his eyes, and he's still passed out. He's
this
snoring
This was Lisa last night.
No, she wasn't that bad. She was just not feeling well.
Now, this guy is completely dead to the world. It's pretty funny.
Yeah, they draw like those Snidely Whiplash mustaches.
Yeah, I know, but it was kind of cruel. I mean, they really were nasty, this guy. And, of course, they posted it on the internet, so it's adding insult to injury.
Yeah.
I mean, gee whiz. But, you know, here we are. We're enjoying it. We're mocking the poor soul. So, you know, I guess we're just as guilty, right?
Yeah.
All in the name of entertainment.
It's infotainment. We're letting you know what happens if you get really drunk and your friends have a Magnum 44.
Yeah, but this guy's like drunk. I mean, this is impressively drunk.
They're like opening his eyes.
Yeah, they're actually saying,
like,
dude, we got to close his eyes. His eyes are going to dry out because he can't even close them.
That passed out, you deserve it. I'm sorry. You've asked for it.
I don't know what that guy did.
But yeah, that is on E-Bombs World. If anybody wants to go check it out.
Yeah, he's queuing up a video. What has he got? What's he got? Are we still trying to get that video to work?
Oh, jeez. It's a lost cause.
Yeah, just leave that video alone, man.
All right, I'm taking this off.
Is it getting in your way?
I'm just eating. I'm just eating hair.
Apologize to whoever sent in that video. Kidnap the Santa Claus. It's just not playing. It's not happening. We tried, though, really hard. That's been on Yappy's monitor half the night. He's trying to make it work. But he can't get it to work.
Yeah, we can vouch for him.
I have a request for a DVD. Request!
She has a request for a DVD.
For a DVD.
Animaniacs needs to be put out on DVD, people.
That's a good idea.
Yes!
It's
I
coming.
Totally agree.
It's
now, I have all my
year.
Animaniacs videotapes that were for sale.
Were for sale?
Yeah, they sold them back in the day, but not anymore.
It's coming out later this year.
I could probably sell them.
Wait, don't no fooling, Poink. Are you serious?
I'm serious. They were just waiting to get the licenses released from Nickelodeon.
They're going to come out this year?
That, Tiny Toons, and Freakazoid.
So that means I got to sell my videotapes fast.
I would.
Sweet.
Because, you know, they're probably going to be releasing different ones. Because a lot of times when they release the DVD, it's different episodes from what's on the videotapes.
They keep pushing them back.
Well, they're going seasonal this time. Like they did with the Looney Tunes collection.
Okay. Well, that'd work. Well, there's only three seasons of Animaniacs, wasn't there?
Yeah, but what happened was Spielberg basically sold the licenses to both Cartoon Network and Nickelodeon.
Oh, so they're going to be on TV.
Well, they were, but Nickelodeon ran into having too many shows. They've got two networks now.
Yeah.
They didn't have room to run those, but the license doesn't run out till this year.
Well, who plays them?
Well, Cartoon Network used to, but they've got the same problem now. Too many new shows.
Because I'll just record them.
And the thing is, Cartoon Network's new shows really suck. I'm sorry.
Well, I do like Home for Imaginary Creatures.
Oh, Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends.
That's a good one.
I
like that
like
a lot.
That.
You know,
I
haven't
that.
Seen that one. I haven't watched Cartoon Network in quite a while.
I love Family Guy. I don't know if you knew that or not.
Oh, we did.
Oh, Family Guy's great.
But
I like Futurama.
But then on the flip side, you've got all these shows that they created, like Baby Looney Tunes and the remakes of Masters of the Universe and Transformers.
Oh,
and they've got to run them just to get their money back out.
Oh, yeah, and Lunatics.
Going to try to run this.
All right, did
we love Lunatics. Lunatics is awesome.
We do?
Yes, we do.
What?
And I really like the voice of
Danger Duck.
A
you
lot.
Gotta be kidding me.
What a great voice.
You've
man,
gotta
oh
be
man.
Well,
me.
Wait a minute.
Shh. He watches the show.
I know who he's talking about.
Okay. Yay!
It's a valiant,
we love Lunatics all of a sudden.
It's a valiant effort. It really is.
He does a good job.
Oh, all the work is top-notch.
Oh, even he knows the writing could be better. So.
Exactly. But the art and the voices and everything else are top-notch.
See? All the voices are great.
Yep.
Stories, maybe the voices should write the stories.
Let's try a video and see if it
works. Hey, we're going to try a video again.
I'm sorry. You cannot beat the original Looney Tunes.
Let's draw straws. Jack said we should work to three of a kind.
Birds of a feather, now and forever.
La 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 la
la la la
la la.
We did it.
Close but the cigar.
Even frame by
this isn't going to work.
It's like the keyframes were messed up in that, so I don't know what was being encoded, how it was being encoded.
That's one, two.
Yeah, I don't know what going wrong on that one.
Actually, he's using something called Pinnacle Studio.
Get them some of the work they're doing.
Weird.
Oh,
Pinnacle or Vegas Video Pinnacle
Studio. Oh, okay.
Actually, I know Pinnacle Studio, and it's really a piece of ass.
Vegas Video is pretty good for Windows editing.
It's the ultimate, like, low-budget video editing software. It doesn't get...
But it works out really well when you're trying to put the videos together and when you put it together and it doesn't work out.
Yeah.
Just don't ever code in because, you know, they're just never outright.
Well, there's a lot of really good video programs out there that will help.
It was an MPEG 1 and MPEG 2, and neither one worked.
Yep.
I seriously think that the best video editing software out there is... That's just
I
great.
Love that one.
Yeah.
That's the best one.
That was
where
just
where can you buy...
Walmart.
No, but the best place to get them is... Yeah, that they have them
seriously?
There, like,
oh, my gosh. I did not know they had that.
They
I'm going.
They're on sale, like, every other week. It's
I have
great.
A gift certificate for it. And it's great.
Oh, yeah. I seriously think it's a good idea. Yeah. Pick it up there. Oh, and whatever you do, don't go to... Their prices are terrible.
Are they really?
Oh, trust me.
And there's a patch that makes it even stronger, and you got to go to www.com.
Really?
Yeah, and it'll make it, like, twice as good, and it's free.
Oh,
really?
Nice.
Yeah.
Do they have... On that site, too?
That's also a free download.
Really?
Yes.
Awesome. Are they cross-promoting?
Everything. Oh, and you know what? They have the new Photoshop 12... And it's available for free at... .com/frog.
Yeah, but they suck.
It was free.
Oh. That's right. What happens when you use video editing software.
Speaking of frog.
Yeah.
I need some kind of avatar up here while I'm talking.
A frog?
Otherwise, I'm just a disembodied voice. You guys need an otter puppet.
We have one.
We have
somewhere.
One.
What?
It's tiny.
Where?
He was a mad otter.
It's tiny.
That's not an otter, is it? Oh, it's an otter.
Yeah, but
it's
really
an otter,
small.
But it doesn't have a workable mouth.
Oh, that means he has to shut the hell up.
He's still got his labels.
Stand up! Stand up!
I'm the kid. Reason you in VIP.
Oh my gosh. That was the nastiest thing.
What? Did he just bring you a piece of crap?
Yeah.
Present?
He just brought me a piece of crap. Yeah, my hand was on it. I think it was a
Wow. So that was pretty awesome, Kiro. as we have a little bit of excitement happening in the studio right now.
Apparently, Bandit brought Herbie a Tootsie.